it's officially open.
It's a grand opening, 6 years in the making, for a facility that will advance pork production for future generations.
We expect that this new research center, with its state-of-the-art environmental controls, stringent biosecurity measures, and a real people-centric work environment, will attract the brightest young minds to work in this pork industry.
The new Ontario Swine Research Center, located near Aurora, finally became a reality thanks to years of collaboration, planning, consulting, and construction.
Together, we demonstrate what we can accomplish when government, academia, and industry, meaning farmers, collaborate.
The total cost for the facility was $20 million, an investment that will see vital research in a number of disciplines, including animal health and wellness, nutrition, and the economic cost of production.
So as we embark on this new chapter, let us remember that progress is a shared endeavor. The visionaries who conceived this idea, the supporters who believed in it, and lastly, the individuals who worked tirelessly to build this great swine research center.
In partnership with the Ontario Research Institute of Ontario, the world-class facility will be managed by the University of Guelph.
The new Ontario Swine Research Centre will enhance Ontario's capacity for research, for delivering farm-tested innovations for Ontario's pork producers.
The 68,000 square foot facility is equipped with the latest automatic feeding systems, where radio frequency identification ear tags will monitor and control the amount of food pigs are eating. Data research on nutrition that will have a lasting impact on pork producers.
Feed efficiency, growth rate, and welfare together is key. And we won't know what works till the pigs get in there, but it looks great.
Obviously, costs are really high nowadays, so it's good if we can be as efficient as possible, and if they can find new ways to be more efficient, that's great.
There's so many different facets of whether feed or any other technologies that they can look at here, and it's nice to see it all under one roof.
Research is incredibly important. We try to do as many small on-farm little projects ourselves at home, and being able to have the university doing ones that at a much larger scale is definitely very important.
We hope to create a ripple effect that extends far beyond these walls, positively impacting the entire pork industry here in Canada.
Tyler Calver, Ontario Pork News, Aurora. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.